Hi, I'm Chris Wardlaw reporting for Auto by Tell, and I'm here in hot and sunny Thousand Oaks, California, attending the Motor Press Guild Crossover Cruise. This is an event that's designed to give automotive journalists the chance to drive back to back some of the newest and hottest crossover SUVs in America. Today we're going to focus on two redesigned compact luxury SUVs. The first is the 2019 Acura RDX. It's completely redesigned. It's on a brand new platform. It's got a turbocharged 2-liter engine. It's got a 10-speed automatic transmission. And fans of super handling all-wheel drive will love the fact that it's back in the RDX this year. The RDX is going to compete against the all-new redesigned Infiniti QX50. This is a dramatic redo of Infiniti's midsize SUV. It's completely different from the QX50 that came before it, and in addition to really snazzy styling and a super plush interior, the new QX50 has an engineering breakthrough in the new VC turbo engine. So, here to talk with us about the all-new 2019 Acura RDX is Acura spokesperson Andrew Quillen.
I'm Andrew Quillen with Acura Public Relations, and this is the all-new 2019 Acura RDX. Now, this is the third generation RDX, and it's the first in a new generation of Acura products fully developed under our Precision Crafted Performance brand direction. It's really most evident with this all-new styling direction, but then it also features an all-new powertrain, an all-new exclusive platform, and then really exciting technology on the interior. Starting with styling, you can see it features our Diamond Pentagon grille, and that's flanked by a new version of our Jewel Eye LED headlights that now have 7 LED elements, up from 5 on the previous car. Below that, you have our NSX-inspired air intakes that actually feature an air curtain that helps channel air around the side of the vehicle, making for very efficient and performance-oriented aerodynamics. At the side of the vehicle, you'll see a very fender-centric design. We wanted the vehicle to have an appearance of being kind of low and wide. The wheelbase has been extended 2.5 inches. You have either 19 or 20-inch wheels standard on all trims. And down the side of the vehicle, you see these two kind of pen strokes of chrome at the bottom and the top. If you choose the A-Spec trim, which is the sport appearance trim, these both go gloss black. And then when you get gloss black here on the A-Spec, it actually creates this really cool floating roof appearance. So you kind of get a little dual personality for the vehicle in those two variations. Around back, you have dual exhaust finishers. You have our Dragon Tail LED light signature. And then of course you have an SH all-wheel drive badge. And that means this third generation RDX returns to super handling all-wheel drive, the most sophisticated all-wheel drive system in this segment and one of the best in the industry. So this new 2019 RDX is powered by a 2-liter turbocharged engine with 272 horsepower and 280 pounds of torque. That's the most in its competitive set, and is paired with an exclusive 10-speed automatic transmission. And then of course our torque vectoring, super handling all-wheel drive systems available as well. The interior of this all-new 2019 RDX was also developed under Precision Crafted Performance DNA. And you see that through this all-new Acura Sport Seat. Now this features up to 16-way adjustability for both the driver and passenger, and this new Acura Sport steering wheel. Additionally, we applied premium materials throughout the cabin. So you have a very rich Milano leather on the seats and open pore olive ash wood here on this advanced trim. Other trims also feature real aluminum on both the console and up on the dash. Another key area that we focused on with this new RDX was really innovative technologies. So this vehicle debuts our new Acura True Touchpad user interface. What we did here is we tried to take the best elements of a touchscreen and the best elements of a remote interface and combine them into one very intuitive, easy to learn and easy to use while driving system. So the best elements of a remote interface is the screen placement. You can put the screen up forward so that it's in your natural line of sight. And then we took some elements of a touchscreen, the intuitiveness, and applied it to this touchpad. So the top left of the touchpad is the top left of the screen. The bottom right corresponds to the bottom right. And that allows you to very quickly find the icon that you want to select. And you can do that with keeping your eyes forward on the road. You get a big bold highlight that you can see in your periphery. You can also feel where you are on the touchpad with this little border. So you can very quickly develop muscle memory using this system, and it becomes second nature, just the same way buttons in a vehicle do. You can also customize it. You can move icons around to different places so that you're familiar with the system the same way we do with our phones. The items that you use most often, you can move to the home screen so that they can be accessed very quickly. There's a secondary zone that allows you to jump between primary apps such as navigation and audio. There's also a panoramic moonroof, which is standard on every single trim of RDX, which contributes to this very open and airy cabin. You have first class seating comfort in the front row, the second row, and top of class cargo capacity at the rear. Another piece of really cool technology on this new RDX is our ELS Studio 3D audio system. So ELS Studio has been our Acura premium audio system for many years. The new RDX takes it to another level, literally, with the 3D element. And that is, we have four speakers up in the headliner of the vehicle, and that raises the sound stage, creating a very immersive studio-like audio system. It's something you really have to try to fully experience, and it is standard on the A-Spec and Advanced Package vehicles. All in all, it combines for a vehicle that balances comfort and utility with sporty driving dynamics and is really a unique proposition in the segment. All right, and there you have it. This is the all-new 2019 Acura RDX. It is on sale at dealers now and is starting very well equipped for under $38,000.
Next up to talk about the all-new Infiniti QX50 is Infiniti spokesperson, Kurt Hoffman. He's gonna give us an overview of the VC turbo engine and all the great new features on this luxury compact crossover.
I'm Kurt Hoffman. I'm product planning manager for the 2019 all-new QX50. So starting off, under the hood is the new VC turbo engine. This is world first technology. Infiniti is the first to bring it to market. And what VC stands for is variable compression. So all other gas powertrains have a set compression ratio, where in the Infiniti, we're actually able to vary it between 8:1 all the way to 14:1 high compression. So basically what you're getting out of that is a two engine in one. Not only outstanding power output at 268 horse and 280 pound-feet of torque, but also at 27 miles per gallon combined fuel economy, that's the best fuel economy in segment. So really outstanding technology. And again, Infiniti is the first manufacturer to ever bring it to marketplace. In terms of the exterior design, obviously you can see huge focus on very attractive dynamic styling, some Infiniti signatures, the double arch grille, Infiniti eye-inspired headlamps. On the D-pillar, you'll see the Infiniti crescent. And also note here, we have a unique clamshell hood design. Not only attractive, but you'll notice that this carries this very deep character line all the way across the entire length of the body of the vehicle. Generally speaking, very deep character lines. What was really influenced is you want to see dynamics in the styling even when the vehicle is standing still. You'll note a very wide stance on the vehicle and also a higher ground height that really contributes to all of that. Very dynamic styling obviously carries through to the rear. Then we pop up in the back. So a large part of the concept of the QX50 not only is a great looking vehicle, but it needed to maintain the functionality of a utility vehicle, and quite frankly, it exceeds it versus the competition. So with seats folded flat, 65.1 cubic feet of cargo area, highly competitive in the segment. So outside of the space itself, you'll notice that we have a very low load height. And you'll also note the cut of our cargo area, very wide opening space to make it even easier for all your cargo needs. And then additionally, we have a very large, ample underfloorage space too, very handy for groceries or anything that you might not want sliding around, so additional cargo space there. Not only, obviously, is design focused on in the exterior of the vehicle, but a lot of time and energy was spent making the interior this attractive. So what you'll see is not only great color coordination, but you'll see a lot of different use of materials and very high quality. So throughout the autograph, you'll see this use of blue ultra suede, as well as brown ultra suede across the headliner and A-pillar and B-pillars. And then if you see below the ultra suede, this is a nice open pore wood that combines the silver, blue, and then brown across the entire interior. And then the seating surfaces and dash are autograph white interior, and this is all semi-aniline leather. And the autograph package also adds this seat quilting that you see here. In terms of technology, QX50 is also the introduction of our ProPilot Assist technology. So now here in the rear seat of the QX50, another huge focal point of the concept is maintaining what the customer needs in this segmentation, which is utility and functionality. So a core of the concept was maintaining the exterior proportions that this customer expects from this segment so that they're able to easily maneuver in traffic and park and garage their vehicle. But in addition to doing that, we excelled in actual interior roominess and cargo capacity. So namely second row roominess, which is best in the segment. So I'm 6'2" and can sit comfortably in the back seat. Now note also in the back seat that these seats slide a full 6 inches. So that increases not only the cargo capacity if the customer needs it, but what we heard from the customer is also if they have a child seat, they can also shift the child seat closer to the parents if they want to. And these rear seats also recline. So outstanding seat comfort and best in segment roominess to go along with it. QX50 really is the most outstanding vehicle in the segment. You have performance and efficiency in the VC turbo engine, which is a world first technology which nobody but Infiniti has been able to bring to market. You have even more advanced technology with ProPilot Assist. And then on top of everything, inside and out, it's an absolutely gorgeous vehicle. So QX50 is the entire package.
Thanks for those rundowns on the new RDX and QX50, Andrew and Kurt. Obviously, both the RDX and the QX50 have what it takes to compete in the luxury compact segment. So be sure to put both of those on your test drive list and judge for yourself. Bye.